Hi, I'm Merrick Dumat, and welcome back to Let's Play Conan the Dark Axe. Gonna get our axe out. It is the Dark Axe, after all. And go to the labyrinth. Important. That pressure plate there is indeed a pressure plate, so do not step on it. Statue comes to life here, of course. It will happen eventually, it always does. Hit the pressure plate. You saw what it did. Last one. Big mouse. Take that vulture statue. Ooh. Non-statue guy. Keep forgetting blocking is important. Hello, Biggin. Nope, there's not another one. You can just break in this wall. This fella? Hello. From indeed. We'll go up there after we clear out this area of enemies. Kind of want to deal with all of them, get all the experience we can. Three, four mice. And now I know which way we're going, which is always good for us. Wake up, we put him down. Wow, this camera ring. What's in here? Also, I wonder if Thulsa Doom from the movie is a Stygian or a Darfarian or something. I think the Stygian because of the magics and stuff. The snake fascination. I will say this isn't the most fair labyrinth that's ever been constructed. You shouldn't need to have to break through a wall to solve it. Someone's cheating, either us or the guy who built it. Ooh, another guy. Haven't figured out they'll never stop Conan yet, eh? Shame, shame, shame. Down like a tree. could use the sword for a bit. The Conan helmet was in this game. You know, the one, the horned one he wears on the movie poster? I like that helmet. It's a cool helmet. You know, the Viking helmet that no Viking ever wore. Well, I feel like an idiot. Did not know there was a crushy book. Let's get our axe out. This way later when we're going that way. We'll clear those out of our way. Yeah, take that wall-mounted shield decoration. We have to run all the way back here. We need all the XP we can get. Come on, big man. Top jump. The only thing I changed in this game was a camera angle, and of course, remove the plot, albeit few, platforming elements. You can take many hits, can't you? Yeah. think there's some statue men that need to be destroyed. Hey, statue men? No, save stone that we need. Remember that. And we'll be up there to deal with you guys in a moment. Call for vengeance while attacking a wall with an axe.
Boom!
Not seen that coming. Labyrinth continues. Gonna save now. I don't want to get screwed over by another friend. Thing we've climbed. And not like vines or sheer cliff face or something. Save stone. What are you guarding from save stone? Two breakable walls. Brilliant. Okay. Another save stone. There's a save here, I guess. Stop that. Long-forgotten Atlantean king. Once you have collected all four parts, you get an almost indestructible and incredibly sharp weapon, which will cut through the toughest of all armors, and will destroy all kinds of defenses. Truly, the sword of a champ. What are you waiting for? Hey, look at this beauty! Oh, my sword. We're gonna save, because we don't want to get killed by traps after getting our beautiful sword. Go. And we cleared it. Wonderful. Now we can leave this place. See if there's anyone we can test our new sword out on. Oh yes, there is. Cool! One hit kills for everyone! Brilliant! I like this one. Atlantean sword. Gate. Who do they think they are? Keep out Conan the Barbarian. I don't know if we'll be using anything else in this game. We have this beautiful thing, so we don't need that new weapon now. Let's get some more abilities. Why not?
You will die!
Bird. Interesting. Break all your vulture statues. Nothing you can do about it. The snake's nest. Ghosts. Ooh, skeletons! That's it? Okay. Arena we gotta... yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ooh, look at two, axle. Wonderful. Nothing can face the power of a lightning sword, can it? Okay. good. More guards. Let them fall on the blade of the Cimmerian. Gonna try. I like to let him get a few hits in to make him go. Make him feel good. Yeah, I think this is going to be the end of the video for... Because we're experiencing... Oh, no. Dang, the difficulty's over. Cool. I'm going the other way. Yeah, I'm going into the... Obviously I'm going towards whatever just roared loudly. Kashan Entrance. Part 2. Electric Boogaloo. Yeah, technical difficulties are back, so we're gonna deal with what's-his-face over there as soon in the next video. So until then, ciao. Hi, hope you enjoyed that video. This was played, recorded, and edited by me, Merrick D'Amato. The art was by Ann Rogers, and I hope to see you all in the next video. Ciao.